Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome to the channel update for August of 2016. It's been a month since I recorded the last one, but it feels like it's been longer because in that time we finished an entire Let's Play. But before we get into that, there's a couple things I want to talk about. First things first is, as you'll see, all of this kind of changed. I'll have a video up on the vlog channel eventually showing a room tour. I changed everything around, so it's just a bit better now, really. And then the other thing I have to introduce is actually a person. There's someone in my room with me who I wanted to introduce. What up?
Hi, Liz.
This is Danielle. I wanted to introduce her because she's here and I said she could be in the video. This is my girlfriend and I wanted to just let you guys know that she exists. So...
He's not paying me.
I'm not paying her. Brandon thought I would... We're not going into that. So, she's going to be sitting here for this update video. That's why that chair was there. So, yeah. Anyways, so I'm going to try and make it a little quicker than the past few. So, I'm going to stop rambling and just get on with it. So, first things first, got to plug the usual things. I'm going to plug my daily vlog channel, which I have been working on here and there recently to get caught up. Because, of course, we had the vlogpocalypse happen, where a bunch of my old vlogs, unfortunately, got deleted and corrupted and all sorts. So, I've been trying to recover them. We should be, hopefully, catching up soon, but... we'll see. But check that out on the link in the description, because it's my life, so if you like my life, you go right ahead. Okay, my Twitter. I recommend you follow my Twitter, because I get people asking things in the comments that I've already answered on Twitter, or just, it's a more direct way of interacting with me as a content creator, so I can recommend it, and then, of course, link in the description to that. And then the final thing is, of course, my Discord, my private Discord community server, which is full of viewers and friends and all sorts. It's just like this big community. And if you guys want to join that, send me a message, and I shall respond with a link, because I'm not making that thing public, because it's already a train wreck as it is, but yeah. So, into the meat of this. Super Mario 64 DS began and ended in July. It was a 27 episode long Let's Play, not counting any bonus episodes I eventually do, and it was incredibly well received. I'm actually really surprised at the support it got, because it's done really well compared to more recent series. So I asked, and I keep hitting my desk, I asked in the comments of that episode, I asked in those videos for people to comment what they want the next LP to be. And I've narrowed it down to a few that I'm thinking about. I'm going to make a straw poll that you guys can vote on in the description so that you can essentially choose what the next Let's Play will be. And the three options are going to be Captain Toad Treasure Tracker, Kirby's Dream Land 2, and the continuation of the Mario Kart Marathon. So we'll be starting with Super Mario Kart, then Mario Kart 64, and then Super Circuit, because that's the three we still have to do. So that is that. I want you guys to vote in the link in the description, because I can't choose, and to be honest, those three were just thought up off the top of my head after scanning through all the comments. Like, this is a few things people mentioned, so, yeah. Although, you know what, I'll also add The Return of Shovel Knight, because we still haven't finished that, so that'll be on there as well if you guys really want to see Shovel Knight come back. But, yeah. I think that is honestly it for this month. It's going to be a pretty short one. Well, other than I've also put down potential break, because I got things to do, and, for example, the last 4 or 5 episodes of 64DS were incredibly rushed out. Like, I had to stay up until 7 a.m. one night to get them done. Witness. So, yeah, it's been a bit of a task recently. I just need to take a little bit of time to get ahead, so it may be like a couple weeks before you see any more videos, but... we shall see. And then also, Pokemon. I know I said at the beginning of the year that Pokemon is something I want to bring back to the channel, not just typing adventure. I'm thinking Colosseum sometime in the end months. So, let me know what you think about Pokemon Colosseum, potentially. But it's going to take some planning, so... yeah. Anyway, you have anything to say?
No.
Cool. That is going to actually do it for this... update. I know it is very short compared to other ones, but I don't have as much rambling to do, so yeah. Thank you all for watching. Mario 64 DS, again, did incredibly well, so cool. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for the next series, and I shall see you guys then.
Your dog.
She said I'm a dog. Cool.
You're too much. Can I help you? Boy.